Hey everybody, Michelle with Michelle's Frugal Living here. Thanks for watching my videos. And it is Sunday, December the 14th of 2014. I went to Rite Aid today, and can you say OMG on this Ivory soap right here? Okay, so I actually went to 5 different Rite Aids today. There was another one I could have went to. I decided not to go there. I've had a migraine again. I get these sometimes. Since last night, Advil don't do it for me. So as soon as I got to the store this morning, I bought some Excedrin and had to take me some right away. So that's why that one's open. But anyhow, let me tell you about what I got here. I've got this little stuff separated out because I did a 5 off of 50 transaction. So the 3 cards, I've been talking about it for the last 3 weeks, I have gotten 2 5 off of 50s and a 7 off of 70 coupon off of the same cards. So they're printing again today. So once I thought if they're going to print again, I only want to buy a little bit just in case. So I bought like Ivory soap on the cards that were generating those, and sure enough, there they came. So they didn't say wait till tomorrow to use it. So what I had decided was I'm going to try and use it today since there was a lot of stuff that I wanted to get. So basically, this one, all I had done was bought 2 of the Ivory soaps on this and then on this card, and then made another transaction with all of this stuff. So I'll break these down in a little bit. But let's talk about the Ivory soap. So the deal's working. At least it's working today. And this is why I put up the video, go now, and also posted on Instagram, because this is one of those deals that Rite Aid may stop tonight, tomorrow, I don't know. They may let it run all week long, because I'm thinking that most of the Ivory soap out there is going to be purchased today, okay? Because it's buy 2 and get $5 back. The regular shelf price on these is $1. Okay, so on this particular card, all I bought was 4 of these. It's a limit of 2. So there it is, $3 for 4 of them. I used $3 in up rewards, and I got back $10, okay? It does include Olay products, Safeguard soap. There's like a 6-bar pack or something. I think it's $3.99 if you like Safeguard. It also includes this Herbal Essence body wash. I know it's not in the ad. They never put that in the ad as being included with anything, but that is included. I'll talk about that in a second. So, obviously, I used more than 1 card. Okay, so these bars right here are the next cheapest thing that I could find. They are $1.99. So 2 of these would cost $2.98, and you'd get back $5. Now, you can mix and match, because that's what I did. I did some mixing and matching. Some stores had 1 Ivory, like this 1 bar. Some of them had 3 of these, so I would take this and buy that. I mixed and matched with this hand soap as well. It's included. It's $2.19 around here. So this was $2.19. This rang up for 50 cents. And then I got back $5. The refill container of this is $3.99. It was right there. So that might be a better deal for you just to buy the refill container. Ounce for ounce, it probably would be a better deal. Over here, I had 1 75-cent off printable coupon for the body wash that was on coupons.com. I don't know if it's there anymore. My coupon expired today, so I probably printed it 2 weeks ago or more. I don't know when I printed it. Anyhow, that is regularly $2.89. So I got $2.89, and then that was 50 cents and minus the 75-cent coupon, and I got $5 back. I was trying to reach $50 with this transaction, and so this helped. It was a little bit more expensive, and it was okay, because I like to pick up body wash when I can, especially if it's going to be free. And paired with the soap, it made it a little moneymaker. Okay, yeah, so actually it'd be a moneymaker even without, if you paired 2 of those together. I think if I did my math right, anything that is shelf price $3.29 or less, if you buy 2 of those, you would get $5 back, and it would be it'd either be free or a moneymaker. So that's, and these were $2.89 around here, so minus the 75-cent coupon. So yeah, it'd be a moneymaker buying 2 of those. Okay, anyway, so that's the Ivory deal. I hope you get in on it. Seriously. Okay. So, the Suave deal, spend six, get back two. And I found these were all the clearance ones we've been buying for a month now. So the coupons expired today on those. And so I had just enough coupons to get that and got $2 back. So I think it made it free. I think it came out exactly for, I don't remember, whatever. It doesn't matter. And so this Morton salt was the Friday freebie from Saving Star. And so obviously I got one Saving Star in my sister's name that I buy stuff on too. And so I'll get my, I think it rang up for 87 cents. So I should get my money back on those. And okay, so these Bed Buddies right here. Now, these are shelf priced $10.99 around here. I've seen people post in higher price stores are $11.99. So just be sure and pay attention to the price at your store. They're $5 off. All the Bed Buddy items are. They have other larger heat wraps. And these are next to the canes and wheelchairs and stuff like that. There's like three different places that have like heat pad type of stuff like this. So just be sure and look around if you can't find them. Because I even found them in the smaller store that I went into today. So it was $10.99, $5 off. That's automatic. So I paid $5.99. I got a $5 upper reward back. So it was 99 cents. And since I'm having some really good moneymaker deals, I decided to pick up a few of these. Now, it's limit one per card, okay? One per card. At one of the stores, and if you're in my area, it was the Sellersburg store. They had these pink ones there also. There were two more that I left behind, and there was one of those that I left behind. I only picked up this one there. Anyway, so it worked as well. All right, but I only found it at the one store. So that was that. The TheraFlu, it's part of that monthly deal. I talked about this in my preview video. Spend 20, get back 5. There's $3 Rite Aid Facebook coupons. I had $3 coupons out of the Catalina machine that were like this, but for TheraFlu. So it made them free, and they tracked for the deal. Now, last week I had bought these, so I already had some tracking for the deal. And then I bought those two, and it finished it off. So I had a moneymaker deal on that particular combination. And now these, they may restrict how many you can buy in a particular day in your state. Here in Indiana, they required me to say my birthday. I got these at two different stores. I bought three here, but typically when it's these kind of things that ask for my birthday, I can't buy more than three at a time. So I have no clue. In your state, they may require ID on those, okay? Anyway, so that worked out. And then the Excedrin is $3.99. The tag did not say you were getting a dollar up reward back, but it says it in the ad, and I did get my dollar up reward back for these. $3 coupon. Now, in the morning, this morning, all my transactions were giving me another $3 coupon. I already had a bunch of those. But it was given another one this morning, and then by the afternoon, it wasn't giving me anymore. Because my last two transactions, I didn't get that coupon. So, anyhow, you can just get it for free if you had that coupon. You pay 99 cents, you get a dollar back. There's also a $2 video value coupon that you can stack with it. If you're going to use the $2 video value coupon and this $3 coupon on one of them, that's going to give you a dollar and 1 cent overage. So you need something else in the transaction to absorb that overage, okay? Otherwise, your coupons aren't going to work right. All right, so that was everything over there. So like I said, did I say? I think I did. I got the 5 off of 50 coupon today. And so I decided to see if I can round up a transaction because I knew I was going to buy a whole bunch more, well, three more of these TheraFlu. I had three sets of coupons. And I also was wanting to buy a digital thermometer. And this is included in the deal. They did not have, all of these things that are included in this deal are not tagged. I can tell you that. Okay. But in the ad, it does say Vicks products, thermometers, and those humidifiers and things. So this was regularly $11.99 shelf price. And there, on Rite Aid's Facebook page, there's a $3 off coupon that works on this. So I used that. I think this, it rang up on gold discount for $9.59 minus the $3 coupon. So that was $6.59 plus it was counting for almost half of getting that $5 back. So anyways, it worked out for me because, like I said, I was using a 5 off of 50 coupon here. And I still have tracking. I went ahead and got the Theraflu, three of those, and one of these. And I had a dollar from buying some Lipsil, 14 of the Lipsil last week on this card. And so if I buy two more Theraflu this week, I'll get another $5 back. I've got that much tracking. So we'll see if that happens or not. And I found these ones that have $1.50 pillies on them if you really don't have any coupons and you want some. But these were in a cardboard box display on the side of an end cap over by Hair Accessories in the store I found them at, because they didn't have all of these on the shelf where the other ones were in the cold medicine aisle. But there is a $2 coupon that came in the paper today. All right, so there's that. And then you could buy four of these, and that'll get you over $20, and you get your $5 back. And with the $2 coupon and the $3 Facebook coupon, it makes it a little bitty moneymaker, okay? So, on, like I said, I was using the 5 off 50. The transaction went great. I was looking for other things that were useful that I could throw in to get up to $50, so that's why these Conair hairbrushes ended up in there. That on gold discount, they're $2.63, and then I got $2 back. And I threw in some Altoids because my man likes the Altoids, and the coupon was expiring today, so these cost me $2. But it got me to the $50. Actually, I got to about $52, actually, after Rite Aid coupons were subtracted off of this. Excedrin and the Carefree and the Playtex. 2 for $7 and get back 4. Now, these ones, let me find my receipt. These ones actually rang up cheaper because they're $3.99, and there's several varieties included. Oh, let's see. Where's a... They're $3.99 shelf price, and so they rang up cheaper than the sale price. They rang up, oh gosh, for $3.19. Here they are right here. Here it is. So two of them cost $6.38, and then you got back 4. Now, I have 50-cent manufacturer coupons I used on both of them, so that took another dollar off. But the only reason I went ahead and got them was is because I had a cash register tape coupon, actually two of them, that I had gotten that was $1.25 off of one of that a 36-count or higher liner. So that was fabulous to have that that extra, well, I had two of those, so that was $2.50 more off of that. So those were actually a moneymaker for me, okay? Now, I picked up two of these Playtex Sport, and my coupons beeped, and after the fact, because he just said, oh, well, let me enter them. But they're not meant to be on the Sport, they're on the Gentle Glide, and I obviously do not have the Gentle Glide right here, so don't do what I did. But anyway, those still, they were like $5 out of pocket, and then I got $4 back. So overall, with my 5 off of 50 coupon and all my coupons on all of on this particular transaction, I used $27 in upper wards, and it was $27.31, and I got back $29 in upper wards. So it all worked out great, even though this cost me some and these cost me some. In the big scheme of things, it was all free and a moneymaker. So, yeah, it was a really, really great day. Shopping today. Hope you guys got out there too. I'll talk to you later.